On September 27, 1726, a woman named Mary Toft called out for her neighbor, Mary Gill. Gill ran over to Mary and witnessed a very strange sight. She saw Toft hollering in pain for several minutes before she positioned herself over a bucket. Seconds later, she gave birth to something that boggled Gill. Toft gave birth to 3 legs of cat, tabby color, 1 leg of a rabbit, and 3 pieces of the backbone of an eel. A local surgeon named John Howard began working on the case. Toft was presented with different animals and had them taken away at night. The next day, Howard returned to deliver yet more animal parts. Over the next month, Howard recorded that Mary gave birth to a rabbit's head, the legs of a cat, and in 1 day, 9 dead baby rabbits. Howard sent out letters to the greatest top doctors and scientists in England telling them about Toft's astonishing animal births. The king caught word of Toft and sent 2 men to investigate, Nathaniel St. Andre, Swiss surgeon, autonomous to the king, and Samuel Mannix, secretary to the Prince of Wales. News began to spread about Toft, so they moved her from Goldingham to nearby Guildford to be observed closely by Howard. When St. Andre and Mannix arrived at Howard's home in Guildford, they were told that Toft was in labor with her 15th rabbit. Toft later gave birth to many more dead rabbits in their presence. The doctors examined the rabbits, which showed they didn't develop into offspring. Although St. Andre continued to believe her birth were genuine and believed they were supernatural. After they were done, they returned to London with the specimens to show the king and the prince. The king sent 2 more men, Circus Athers, a German surgeon, and his friend Mr. Brand, to investigate further. Sir Richard Manningham was contracted to observe Toff in case she was faking. On November 29th, Toff was brought to Lacey's bathhouse, where she continued to be observed closely. November 30th to December 3rd, Toft produced no more rabbits that appeared to be in labor. She was also badly infected and had fits that made her pass out. Shortly after, someone was caught trying to smuggle a baby rabbit into Toft's room. On the 7th of December, Toft confessed to faking the rabbit birth.